People call it the dark side of the moon. But did you know that this so-called dark side is actually lit by the sun? So why, for thousands of years, have we believed that half the moon was perpetually shrouded in darkness? Well, the truth is, the dark side is simply the hidden side, the part that Earth never gets to see. This is because the moon's rotation period perfectly matches its orbital period around the Earth, a phenomenon known as tidal locking. This celestial dance means the moon always keeps one face towards us, while the other is permanently turned away, hidden from our view. But it's not dark, it's still illuminated by the sun, just like our side. We just can't see the sunlight reflecting off it from our vantage point here on Earth. It wasn't until 1959 that humanity got its first glimpse of this mysterious far side, thanks to the Soviet Union's Luna 3 spacecraft. And what it revealed shocked the scientific community. The surface on the far side was nothing like the one we're used to seeing. It had far fewer of the flat dark plains we call Maria, and was covered in giant impact craters. The crust on the far side is also tens of kilometers thicker. One leading hypothesis suggests that when the moon was still young and molten, Earth's immense gravity pulled more of the liquid material to the near side, creating a lopsided or distorted moon right from its formation. Today, the exploration continues. China made history in 2019 by becoming the first country to successfully land a probe on the far side of the moon with its Chang'e 4 mission. The probe and its rover, U22, have since discovered rare minerals and uncovered clues about the history of cosmic collisions in our solar system. The far side is no longer just a mystery, it's a window into the ancient past of our cosmic neighborhood. So the dark side of the moon isn't dark at all, we just couldn't see it. Like many mysteries in the universe, what makes something seem dark isn't a lack of light, but simply our distance from it, our lack of understanding. So does the dark side of the moon really exist, or is it all just a matter of human perception? Follow our channel to discover more magical and hidden corners of the universe.